Hello everybody, today I'm going to be watching a YouTube poop called Zelda the Kings Unreasonable Demands. Okay, let's get started in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, biscuits, bologna, bologna and biscuits and all of the above.
Here's the traitor, your majesty. Your omnipotence, have mercy!
After you've scrubbed all the floors in Hyrule, then after you've scrubbed all the floors in Camelot, then after you
after Camelot,
then after you rubbed oil on my penis, then you
rubbed oil on his penis.
Then you can take my boy to dinner.
Take your boy to dinner.
Strive for this piece, then you can send Link for pizza, then you can save me for pieces of pizza, then you can
pieces of pizza.
Then you can help me in the morning. Then after you go on a diet, then you can. Then you can.
He's froze.
Eat an octorok, cock.
Then you
can. What?
Fuck yourself.
Then
you
can.
Then you can
beat off and come onto Ganon's beautiful face.
All right, well, it's
the Mushroom Kingdom.
In the Mushroom Kingdom.
Take him away.
Yes, my liege.
Bye. 1 month later. Oh, Mario and Luigi.
Nice to conquer to invite us.
A pervert.
Hey, Luigi. I hope you meant
something spicy.
Something. We gotta fuck.
Hey, you! Get off of my penis! Please.
Get off of my penis!
No, please, no.
To conquer
is one of those gays. Who maybe
to conquer
will make us a nickname if we fuck him. This is it, Luigi.
Okay, I guess they're gonna fuck him, I guess. Too many penises.
Come on, Luigi. Yes, yes, yes. That ought to do it.
Later still.
The traitor once again, your majesty.
Please, your omnipotence, have mercy.
Receive mercy from the king. Find out in part two. Part two. Alright, I guess, Zelda's gonna get fucked by the king. Okay.